visit with America's favorite instrumentalist, Ken Griffin at the Wurlitzer.
Some fudge today, but I don't think that Ken Griffin saw me making it. My Ken has a sweet tooth for my fudge. So has his manager, Mr. Yates, and Kathy, his secretary. They're in there rehearsing for next week's TV show. And when they're finished, I'll take the fudge in and surprise them.
Hey, Ken, you remember this one, don't you? Chitty bitty bee, chitty bitty bee, chitty bitty bee.
Sure, I know that. Say, that's a good fast number to start the show off with.
Chitty bitty bee,